Cube up high, their other two partners getting mobility points, while the Blue Alliance places game pieces 1, 2, 3 up high, and Triple Strange gets the balance, as Glitch does too. This is going to be a great match as the Red Alliance comes out. Glitch reaches from game points. The Blue Alliance, everyone with 3 cubes, every robot heading towards their grid. Blue Red Alliance is answering, putting one down low, another one down low. Bots on wheels heading over, line themselves up for a cone. Triple Strange seeing the game piece, short building that as they put it down low. Spork placing another one. They're working on their links for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance having a little bit more trouble as Labyrinth heads over to its loading zone to pick up a game piece. Glitch is like it sees that cone. It's got it in his intake, and Glitch is on the way. Smart Robotics playing a little defense and pushing Spork around, giving Glitch some room to work. Meanwhile, Triple Strange comes in. Bots on Wheels starts pushing some of the game pieces in low, and it looks like they have at least one link on the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance is answering with Glitch, putting one up top. Oh, Mega Stuff drops it. Bots on Wheels getting the game piece. Triple Strange loading up as well. A little bit of contact in the middle as Red Alliance starts heading over to pick up some game pieces, and Smart is playing some defense. Triple Strange drops it in low. They are filling up those low nodes. Red Alliance, Labyrinth with a game piece. Bounces it in low. Glitch coming up. Dropping it on the top. Looks like they've got it. One more and they get a high link. Bots on Wheels with their intake down. Looks like they're trying to find some game pieces. Maybe they can't get that intake back up, or they're going for a low game piece. Spork is trying to straighten out a couple of extra cubes down low. 30 seconds left. Spork picks it up, and they're going to place that one a bit higher. Blue Alliance in the lead with 20 seconds left. Bots on Wheels has a game piece, trying to hand it off to Spork. Red Alliance, 2 robots up. Glitch seeing if they can get themselves in position. They put that last game piece in low. 2 balance for Blue, 2 for Red. Everybody parked as we start wrapping up this match.